give your model a tuned look with cell shading. You're going to want to put on the basic material and get the divider open. You're going to go to material up here. You're going to drag it over here. You're going to go to modifiers. You're going to go to diffuse. Click on the diffuse curve. You're going to want to put the strength to 1. And you're going to want to put the steps to 3. You can change the steps however you want to get it how intense you want the shading to look. And then you're going to go to specular curve. You're going to put that strength to 1. And you're going to put this steps to 2. And it's basically going to be the cell shading look. But if you would like to give it outlines, you go to mixer, put outline to 1. And then the def controls how intense the outline is.